four lads from Liverpool here, singing songs and bringing good cheer. Nothing's changed or rearranged, it's the same bloody song each year.
Uncle Paul is feeling jolly,
fa la 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 la,
won himself a load of lolly,
fa la 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 la.
Mirror bingo won last Friday,
fa la 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 la.
All he gave was crummy diaries,
fa la 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 la.
Sing song, Granny's getting high. In fact, she's on the ceiling.
With her being 95, the sight is not appealing.
Some may think that it's the drink.
I'll tell you what we think.
I recognize the stink.
Oh, Granny's in the pink, thanks to the gift from Gloria. Those facts she got in Turkey. Aunt Dolly's got a 90, Aunt Mabel's got a shawl. Poor old Auntie Beth's looking most upset,
because she has got nap fall.
Uncle Jack wears a new sweater, Uncle Bernard wears new socks.
The two labels switch, so poor Uncle Mitch sits there in a bright red frock.
Colin went and smashed his car into Uncle Stephen's. Colin said he's not insured. Stephen called a policeman. Brightly shone the crystals green. Every driver fears it. Now they both know what that means. No more Christmas spirit. Auntie Nell's into bells,
always at the Scotch.
Uncle Jack's on his back,
he's had far too much.
Cousin Dick being sick,
he's locked in the loo.
Arm in arm with Uncle Tom, 'cause he's locked in there too. Cousin Bert went berserk, belted Uncle Joe, 'cause he tried to give the eye to Bert's wife Auntie Flo. Girls and boys broke their toys, Timmy's run